Does anyone else want to do
that? Yeah.
Can we do that?
Surf. Try, good try.
This is a
Try, Lisa. Good try, girls. Good rally. Other score.
Yeah, they
other score. 8-4
Can you see by me if I sit here by the ladies?
Nope. Oh, okay.
Get down.
Go great. Yeah.
Go clean the garage or sit here. I think I'm going to sit here. Good chance.
Oh.
Nice. Exactly.
Good save.
That's what I keep saying.
You catch some fish this week, then?
You know, I caught a few. The best day was when I went back in a remote lake and I had some more stuff.
Yeah, you didn't go back there, yeah.
Oh, they, you didn't they, go with them? Did, yeah, I didn't go with them. They did well. They kept 14 walleyes.
Really? Okay, that's good.
There's three of them. One boat. And they had nice size, 14 to, or no, 16 to 21 inches, so they were perfect.
Yeah, exactly right. Yeah. Check, check.
Hey, Maddie, you got it.
It's like a Brady Bunch episode. Yeah, I don't mind this weather at all.
Oh, I agree. You can sit out here at these things and just bake.
Right.
Nice job!
So, these guys. Do they see them or what?
Yeah, I don't know how they first see them, probably. Yeah. Oh, yeah, I think so.
See, they're kind of texture, aren't they?
I don't know.
Yeah, I think after the first round, they were able to see them a little bit. But, yeah.
Watch
over. Try. Oh, that's awesome.
So it was a good trip, though?
Yeah. Yeah, it was good. Yeah, it was good to do a little drive trip. And,
yeah, I know. I'm thinking of doing that.
It wasn't too bad.
Black Hills.
Yeah, do deadwood and all that, and then hopefully make it all the way back. Roast or something.
But, yeah, it's cool to see a different, you know, kind of different way of life. And
right.
Picture where our friend goes for the summers. You know, very different from the Minnesota lakes.
Right, right. Is there no Wi-Fi out here?
No, you're too far from it.
Well, maybe it's time to clean the garage, but...
Go, 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 go.
Right.
So you have to, are you constantly moving boats around, or you got boats in each of the places that you want?
Yeah, yeah, no. Just, there's fishing and stuff up north.
Yeah,
just
more
than
the boats. Oh, okay.
And then, we actually did very good. We have a fast boat and a wakes, ski boat, like, or wakes or boat, or whatever you call it.
Oh, yeah, yeah.
That's true. Yeah. So we brought that. And then we brought a bass fishing boats out there, really, around an old one, used one. And And he did bring it up. He's got it on the for so long, it's got to be like a future on it.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. So that like allows motors just to...
Yeah. Oh, yeah, yeah. Yeah, it's a big lake. It's,
oh, is it?
It's 25 miles long.
Oh, jeez.
Okay. Birch Lake, and then about, 7,000 acres. Yeah, think of that. Think of about these farmers who have like ranches and, or farm so much land. You know, like 2,000 acres of farm. It's like just whatever. You're like, holy moly, that's a lot of driving.
Good point.
You know?
Yeah, yeah.
Ooh, nice. Good one.
Oh, oh, oh.
Ah.
Never. Yeah, Lisa. Mm.